Hey guys! Welcome to our YouTube channel.
I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Aaliyah.
And today we're doing a Q&A so you guys can get to know us a little bit better.
I'm so excited because it's our first YouTube video.
Same.
We are so ready to start off this channel with a banger.
Yes.
Alright guys, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And check out all of our social medias which will be linked down below. Give us a follow on Instagram, you know?
Yeah, help a sister out.
So without further ado, let's just get into this video.
We asked you guys to ask us questions from Instagram, and you guys asked a ton, and we just wrote them down in these cards, so.
So we're gonna be answering these questions that you guys asked today. Alrighty guys, we're just gonna dive right into it.
The first question, and most asked by far, is, are you guys twins? So we're not twins. People ask us this all the time, as you
all
can imagine.
The time.
But we're not twins.
No.
Big question, but we're not twins.
No. Next question is how to tell each other apart. So I know we look very similar, but there are some differences between us. I have a heart-shaped face and Mackenzie kind of has an oval-shaped face. I would say my facial features are probably bigger than Mackenzie's. I also have like
your cheekbones are
better
a lot
eyebrows.
Her cheekbones are a lot higher than mine, but my jawline I feel like is more structured than yours, and you have higher cheekbones. That would be the main thing to tell us apart. I'm taller than her too.
Yeah.
So. Alright guys, next question is, what is a feature your sister has that you wish you had? I like this question. Okay, I would say for me, your lips and your eyes. Because her eyes are so wide and big and cute. And her lips are so like... Yeah, I like that.
Aw, thanks.
Like... Probably
your jawline.
All right, next question is, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is probably sushi. I love so good.
My favorite food personally is biscuits. Biscuits, fried chicken.
Oh my god.
What's the other thing?
Mashed potatoes
and stuffing.
Basically like your typical Thanksgiving.
I love Thanksgiving. Stuffing is great. Oh, cranberry sauce. That's my favorite food. I don't know why.
What do you mean you don't know why?
Well, I just really like bread and biscuits.
All right, next question.
What is the last picture on your phone?
The last picture on my phone is a picture of my dog, Toby.
Scoobs!
That is him. He's so cute.
I love my Scooby.
No, you don't. She's so mean to Toby. He'll walk into the room and Mackenzie will be like,
dog.
Well, okay, so here's the thing about that. I love Toby, but he's so high maintenance.
He's a pretty chill dog.
No, this is what he does. Okay, so I'm sitting right by the door. He scratches on the door to go out, so I let him out. And then he sits there for at least a minute.
Yeah.
Just sitting there. And I'm like, walk out of the door if you want to go outside.
He's kind of a slow dog.
Yeah. The last picture on my phone is a sneak peek to my next Instagram picture, guys.
Oh.
Go check out the gram. That was my last picture.
Next question is, who is your role model? I know a lot of people probably say this, but I probably have to say my parents because they're just awesome. And I know they're watching this video, so love you guys.
Love you.
Seriously though, I have to say my parents because they give us so much good advice.
They're always there for us.
Always there, and they're really supportive. So love you guys.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to say my parents too. We're cutting that. Please cut that out.
Okay. Alright, next question.
Why did you guys want to start a YouTube channel?
Great question. Round of applause.
I like this question. So my answer to this is,
we've always liked
editing,
entertaining,
all
that kind of stuff. And I feel like that's something that we're kind of good at.
Yeah.
We love making videos,
being in front of the camera, talking to the camera.
This is something that we're passionate about, and I love it. So
I'm excited to really get into it and start making time to post more videos, edit more videos, because people don't realize how much work it takes.
It is so much work. We used to have a channel before,
and it took days to edit videos.
But ever since we were little, we were always making like music videos and performing, singing and dancing and all that kind of stuff.
We've always been into entertaining. Next question
is, what grade are you in? Oh, we are both juniors in 11th grade. You guys might be wondering, how are you guys in the same grade if you're not twins? Well, let me tell you.
So basically, we were homeschooled when we were in kindergarten. Our mom taught us. I was 4 and Malia was 5. My mom just decided to put me in the same grade as Malia so she didn't have to teach us separate grades. She just brought me up, so I'm a little bit young for a junior.
Yeah. Basically. Plus, I like being in the same grade as Mackenzie.
It's super fun. We have the same friends.
Same classes.
Yeah.
Well, for the most part. Because we do online school, actually.
We get to work more hours. We get
And we have more time for stuff, too. I honestly...
We get to work out more.
We have more time for other things. We used to go to public high school our freshman year of high school, and I was kind of sad that we moved away from it, but I'm glad that we did because
we've grown a lot.
Yeah. I don't really care about all the fake people, so.
No shade, just facts.
That's all. That is all I'm saying.
Next question. Are you mixed, and what is your ethnicity? We are definitely mixed.
Whoa.
We are mixed.
We are mixed.
My mom's black, and then my dad, he's white.
Yes. Or, why'd you ask that? You were like, no, I'm sure. My mom's black and my dad's white.
No, I'm 100% sure my mom is black and my dad is white.
Yes.
Our grandma, she's Jamaican, so we're 25% Jamaican.
Jamaica man. Next question is, how old are you? I am 17 years old.
And I am 16 years old. So that's the year and a day apart.
Year and one day apart.
Yeah. When was your birthday?
I don't know, when was your birthday?
My birthday was September 8th, 2003.
And my birthday was September 7th, 2002.
Yeah, so we're a full year and then one day apart. Do you have any other siblings?
Yes.
There's 4 of us total. So me, Malia, my younger sister, her name is Michaela, and she's 12 and she's in 6th grade. And then my brother Max, he's 13, almost 14, and he's in 7th grade.
Yes. All right, the next question is, have you ever liked the same guy?
Yes. We definitely have. I'm not as boy crazy as Malia. Like,
no.
Malia, yes, you're so boy crazy. We went to Olive Garden last night, and she was like, oh my gosh, our waiter's so cute. And I was like,
he was?
No, he wasn't even that cute. That's kind of rude. What if he's watching this? Like, no shade, but Malia thinks you're cute, so DM her if you're watching this.
He was cute, though.
Okay, next question is flats or heels?
Definitely flats.
Flats are the vibes always.
Always the vibes.
Because they're so comfortable.
And they're cute and stylish. And I'd rather be comfy than wearing heels. Because my feet hurt after wearing heels for a long time.
Yeah.
So I like flats better.
Flats are better. Yeah.
Next question is, do you guys fight a lot?
Yes.
Every day, probably. Every day.
On the daily, for sure.
They're always stupid arguments, though. It's not like a big, crazy fight. But we always forget about it in like a minute.
Yeah.
And then we move on with life, so.
What is your favorite fast food?
Ooh.
I'm gonna answer this right now. It's Cane's. Raising Cane's chicken.
I think Chick-fil-A might be better.
No, I would have to strongly disagree. Texas toast from Cane's, if you haven't had it, I don't think you've lived a life
my
yet.
Gosh.
I'm not even kidding, it's so good. With their special sauce.
Good. Their special sauce is bomb.
It's so good.
Yeah. I'm kind of in a tie between Chick-fil-A and Cane's. Because I think Chick-fil-A's fries are better, but
yes.
Cane's has really good bread. The way they fry their chicken, it's more crunchy, I feel like.
Yeah.
And it's really good, so.
I think if Chick-fil-A had Cane's sauce.
I don't know. The next question is, juicy tea. Ooh, please stop. Okay, the next question is, do you guys have a boyfriend? No.
No.
Living the single life, my guys.
Yes.
Just chilling.
We're single, not ready to mingle.
Yeah, I think we're honestly kind of young.
Yeah, high school relationships, in my opinion,
never last.
Don't work out.
For the most part.
There is
wrong.
There's exceptions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I feel like guys our age are kind of immature.
Next question. What did you want to be when you were little?
Ooh.
Okay, I wanted to be a ballerina, and my dreams were crushed.
I thought you wanted to be a lawyer.
No. Okay, let me tell you the story. I wanted to be a ballerina when I was really young, like in 3rd grade. I started going to dance classes, and I was just really chubby and fat. And I was like, I need to leave this place right now because I was so insecure about... Everyone was so skinny, and I was not... I was, like, really chubby, so...
That doesn't have to, like, hinder you from being a good dancer.
Well, when you're, like, in 6th grade, it does.
I mean...
For me, like, mentally, it did. It did affect me. I felt like...
Whoa.
So I quit ballet after like 6 months of doing it, and then I decided I wanted to be a lawyer.
Whoa.
And now I don't want to be a lawyer anymore, but that was my dream since like last year.
When I was like in 3rd grade, I wanted to be a veterinarian. I loved animals, but I don't want to be a veterinarian anymore. I love dogs, but that's about it. Speaking of dogs, the next question is, do you have any pets?
Yes!
Toby.
Let's go bring him up here.
Look at him. This is Scooby, or Toby. Say hello.
Toby, what are you? Are you mixed?
He's mixed.
He's a German Shepherd Husky mix.
But he's so cute.
Oh.
But we're gonna have to let him go because he's freaking out.
He's really scared. He's camera shy.
But I woke him so much.
All right. I have Toby's hair on my mouth.
You actually have Toby's hair on you.
Bah.
Ow.
Bah. Bah. How often do you guys work out? So we try to work out 4 times a week, but that doesn't happen every week. We are pretty busy.
Yeah.
So sometimes after work, we're just tired. And
we're trying to make more time for it though. So definitely a big priority for us. Next question is, what were your New Year's resolutions? Probably just working out and eating healthy, staying fit.
Pretty much like generic stuff. The only thing for me that was different from you was not caring what people think and not basing my...
No, she actually took my New Year's goal because that was actually my goal. And then you said that in the video.
I've always wanted that to be my goal.
Well, it was both of our goals, guys.
Yeah.
To not care what people think.
Not base my next decisions or what I'm gonna do off of what I think someone else is gonna react to it or what they're gonna say about me.
Yes.
So that's my biggest goal in 2020. Next question! Are you a morning or a night person?
I'm a night owl.
I don't even know. I can't really stay up late and I can't wake up early, so I'm neither.
I am not a morning person, I'll tell you that. I wake up and I don't talk. Everyone's like, good morning, and I'm like, I need my coffee.
So she has her coffee, she does not make sense at all. Literally.
It's pretty true, yeah. Next question is, favorite TV show? Probably Friends.
But they took it off of Netflix.
I finished it before they took it off, like a couple days before I finished the last episode.
I was 2 seasons behind. I literally,
yeah.
I never have time for TV. I don't even know how you can watch all that.
I just stayed up really late and watched Friends. I don't know, some people don't think it's that great of a show, but I love Friends.
I think it is. It's worth your time.
It's fun to like binge watch it.
Also, I like All American. That's a newer show.
Oh yeah,
Friends is kind of old, but All American slaps.
Pretty good.
Slaps. Okay, next question. Do you play any sports? We don't play any sports anymore, but when we went to high school, we played basketball and I ran track.
Ugh, track.
She quit the first day.
Yeah, I tried out and I hated the tryouts and I was like, I'm not running in the heat.
Yeah, Arizona.
Like, that just does not sound fun to me. Like, we used to play basketball and it was so fun.
Yeah.
I'm not good at basketball. Everyone thinks, they're like, oh, you look like you would be really good at basketball. No.
No.
Yeah. No.
Definitely not.
I'm not good at basketball at all. But it was really fun and I enjoyed it, so
it was
that's
fun.
All that matters.
Fun hobby, but we were terrible. So.
Yeah.
Just to let you guys
know. So fun. So, Mackenzie forgot to write this question, but a lot of people were asking how tall we are. I'm 5'7 and a half.
And I'm 5'8 and a half, so we're 1 inch apart.
Which is crazy because everyone thinks she's older than me because she's taller than me. And I kind of have a baby face, but like, that's besides the point.
That's fun.
Haha. All right, the last question is, do you guys have any hidden talents? Yes. We both like to sing.
That's my only hidden talent. Yeah. It's not even that much of a talent because I'm not that good at singing. We're gonna do a singing video on TikTok.
One of these days.
Yes.
Maybe we'll do it if you guys really want us to. Dancing's fun, not really my strongest.
Yeah, dancing's
like,
just a
we
hobby.
We can choreograph videos so we're in sync and it looks like kind of good, but yeah, I really like singing.
Yeah, singing, I would say that's pretty much it.
Yes. That is it, guys. If you have any more video ideas, just comment down below.
Or DM us on Instagram.
And maybe we'll do them.
Yeah, so we really
our
hope you
Q&A.
Did.
This was kind of just a chill video and we'll
our
have
videos will be better.
Stop cutting me off.
Will you talk for like a
cut me off one more time.
You have to let me talk to you.
Yeah, but I was saying something and get out of my face.
We'll do it one more time. That was terrible. Okay, well, let's say
I'll finish.
If you liked the video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.
Subscribe.
Also, all of our social medias will be, again, linked down below.
So go check those out. But yeah, thank you for watching our Q&A and getting to know us a little bit better.
Yes, I hope
you guys
enjoyed.
In the next video.
Ooh.
Later.
Peace.